What is this ball? The ball is OP. The goddamn ball. Stop doing the balls. Okay, yes. I died 594 times. What do you want to do against that, huh? Kill me? Get rid of me? Guess what? You can't. Because this guy is gonna complete the game. No matter what. Don't know what this is. And actually, I don't even care. Did you know it is impossible to outrun your own reflection? Wow. Oh, I'm still carrying him. Okay, good. I already wanted to say, come on. Do you reek?
Am I? I see. I'm skeptical. I had a messed up nightmare.
Yeah, about that.
Wait. Oh, yeah. It's all coming back to me now. That actually happened. Thanks for getting us out of there.
I'm glad we were in it together. I don't know if I could ever done that alone.
What, I'm answering for him now? I thought I was playing Ramen. Does it even matter? Whatever.
How long was you out for?
It must have been a few hours.
Man, what a ride.
Not as great as when you're gonna ride? No. Let's stay Christian here, actually. Tell me about it. Are you okay?
I mean, aside from the existential crisis, yeah, I'm fine. Clearly, this isn't a normal mountain. What really is going on here?
I should have told you sooner. Back in the old ruins, a part of me escaped from a mirror. A part I'm not very proud of. I swear I dreamt it.
You think the mountain made her real?
Yeah, it's been haunting me the whole time. She lashed out at Mr. Shiro. I think she was the reason the gondola stalled out. And she was there at the temple.
Why didn't you say something? I would have gone into that temple if I knew what this man was capable of. I tried to stop you. You could have mentioned that your demon doppelganger.
Oh, are you using German words here again? Actually, guys, let's have a German lesson again. Doppelganger actually means double person, whatever.
Was on the loose.
You're welcome, by the way. Tell that your German teacher for an A+.
Come on, Theo. You know how crazy this sounds. I didn't believe myself.
Okay. I understand. Next time, just talk to me. I promise I'll believe you.
Okay.
Cool. Is it so easy to trust you because he is the Giga Chad with unlimited charisma, Whammon?
Why is it so easy for you to trust?
Okay, whatever.
Seriously, you barely know me.
Honestly, you remind me of my sister.
That's adorable. What's your like?
Oh, you'd love her. Actually, you might not get along at first, but you'd eventually love her. She's a literal rock star.
She's a magician. That's so cool.
Okay, she's not literally a literal rock star. Alex is just amazing at everything. She's just starting to be a civil rights lawyer.
Wow, how do I remind you of her?
You both live so deep inside your own heads.
Oh.
Alex has these amazing dirty copies. It's obvious that she'll get where she needs to be. I can see that in you too. I wish you could say the same for myself.
Cool. Holy shit. Can you stop?
Why do you think you built the temple?
It looks ancient. It must predate everything else on the mountain to result in the city.
There's a lot of history here.
Yeah, this mountain has meant so many things to so many people. I'm starting to understand why that crazy old lady lives here.
You ready to enter? What's her deal?
I think she's just a mean person. But she does seem pretty content living out here.
Thank you for believing in me.
Believing in you was the easy part. I wish you could have helped. I was pretty useless stuck in that thing.
You actually helped a lot. Honestly, I couldn't have made it without your support.
Sister sounds great. I wanna do stuff to your sister.
Are you kidding me? You can't do that to her. She's not climbing the mountain.
and you don't even know why. That's classic Alex. I'm just teasing you. Why are you climbing the mountain anyways?
You're right, I don't even know why. I just had to get out of my head. I'm stuck in a cycle.
You're preaching to the choir here. I've had many a soul-destroying day job. Work is fine, actually. I'm going crazy. I can't stop thinking about dumb crap that doesn't matter. My brain fixates on these stupid things that happened forever ago.
I should be over them. None of it even matters. I'm good at keeping up appearances.
But the truth is, I'm barely holding it together. I'm sorry, that's pretty rough stuff. Can I help?
Of course. You're already helping. It feels good to say it out loud.
You don't talk to anyone about it?
No, not really. My mom knows I get depressed and have panic attacks, that's about it.
No wonder you feel trapped. How do you cope with anything?
I drink mostly and get mad at people on the internet.
Classic Redditor. Well, holy shit. I should get some sleep. That's right.
Are you sure you don't want to keep talking?
Theo, you had enough talk for today, okay? I could wait a week now. Yeah.
Yeah, sorry, I'm really tired. Shut the fuck up, Theo. I want to remember this night. Let's take a selfie.
I thought you'd never ask.
You making the selfie worth.
You know, despite everything, I feel pretty good with you.
Wait a second, you're going to reach the summit tomorrow. Don't jinx it. Yeah, I'm excited.
I'm ready to put this all behind me.
I'll be cheering you on. We should get some sleep.
Okay, good night to you. Thanks for being cool.
What can I say? It comes naturally.
Oh shit, the charisma on this dude. Cool. So he's sleeping. Great. I knew he would fall for it. Now women can finally unleash their true potential. There's something up there, I know it. Okay, cool. Whatever. Oh damn. Oh, what? Okay. Yeah, that's easy. Easy peasy. Do I die if I... No! Oh, wow. What a luxury. What a luxury game. Okay. Easy. Oh, look at this. First trying everything here. Damn!
The Northern Lights are so beautiful.
Yeah, they are. Where are we?
We need to talk.
Okay.
I finally understand who you are. You're not my true reflection.
I'm not.
You're everything I need to leave behind.
You're cruel, paranoid, controlling. Why would you say that? No, it's okay. I understand now. I don't need you anymore. So you're just abandoning me? I'm setting you free. We'll both be so much happier. You're so
stupid. You think you can just leave me behind? You think you can blame everything on me?
Okay, chillax, Scar.
Come to your peace, you bitch, you boy. Okay.
We women use the feather.
Okay. This game just turned to. Holy crap, this is hard, okay? Okay, no, it's actually not. I was kidding. This just turned into okay.
You're going to think about a feather to stop me.
Oh, you're not above me.
And you can't climb this mountain. It's time to accept it.
Women, what's happening?
I'll be right back, Theo. I knew it. I knew we would go to the crystals. I just goddamn knew it. I told you guys from the beginning. I knew it. I just goddamn knew it. Oh, usually they would kill me, but somehow... Okay, you know what? Whatever. Okay, can I die here? Or do I have infinite breathing? Because I've mastered the ancient breathing techniques of my ancestors. And cousins, and everyone. Oh. Oh, thanks, man. Wow, I figured out the puzzle so fast. Okay. Oh, holy crap, the colors. I didn't even saw all of that. What? What? Okay. Hey, listen. It has been a while, okay? It has been a while. I'll get back into it, don't worry. And smooth as heck as well. Okay, first this. Nice, then this. Holy fuck. No. Okay. Holy crap. Okay, this is actually hard. He doesn't even wait. Come on, man. Wait a second. Okay, perfect. Oh no, I need to reset actually. Oh! Okay, how about I look first where I need to go? Oh wait, I think I know. Did I do it? No. Oh what? I can't go there. Oh! Oh! Damn! You seen this? You seen the skill? Holy crap. This was so smooth. I couldn't even believe myself right there for a second. Oh no! It's all good though. Ah, easy. So freaking easy. Oh, that's gonna be- Oh, okay. I thought it's gonna crush me. Well, okay, now where are all the strawberries? Game, where are you hiding them? I haven't seen any strawberry so far. Okay, I think this is the part where the strawberries are coming all together.
We're so close. It's over now. I wish to be alone. I hate her. But she's part of me. I'll never be able to get rid of her. And she was right. I couldn't climb the mountain.
That's right, Wemon. It's all your fault. How can you be so bad? I bet Theo would never have complained about any of this. I'm kidding. Or am I? Okay, can I actually... Okay, wait. Wait. I can do this. Watch this. Okay. Oh no, it's taking up stamina as well to jump? Damn it. Okay, fine. We're not going this way. Oh, so smart. Shit, have you seen the smartness? Okay, now we can go there. Easy. Okay. Seriously, where are all the strawberries? Oh my? This has to be a secret, right? Okay, no, actually, I think I need to go up, right? So everything, it's not up. It has to be the strawberries, right? You have to be a strawberry somewhere. Come on, man. Oh, wait. Well, I died for it.
Beep. Beep. Beep.
Oh. Beep poop. Oh. Ah. Holy crap. What am I doing? Okay, this is gonna be one of those, huh? Beep. No, I jumped. Trust me.
Beep.
Beep. Beep. Beep, boop, beep, boop, beep, boop, beep, boop, easy, beep, beep, boop. Okay, so this guy doesn't go up anymore. That's cool. What? How am I alive? Oh, please. Okay, actually come back. I need you. Thank you. I'm dead, right? Holy no, I wanna die. Damn it. Is there something there? Okay. Glad we figured that out. Oh wait, No, I could've... Oh good, giant stone. Why have I done this again? Just climb, woman. Okay. It's all good. Easy. This is still all the secret, right? Okay, easy peasy. Damn it. Can you go a little faster? A little faster, please? A little? Okay. Thank you, asshole. Okay, what is up here? Go up. Go up. Whammon. What the frick am I doing? Okay, there's nothing up there. Where's the momentum? What? No. Oh, there it is. Nice. Bro, this isn't a secret. Are you kidding me? Whatever. Whatever. Who needs strawberries? Like, I thought I was going to need to go up. But apparently not. Apparently I need to go to the right. Okay, now is this the secret? What is this now? Get the feather and do exact. Oh, not dead yet. Not dead yet. Look at this. Oh, plant. I'm choosing all the wrong paths. What the fuck? What is this? Oh, okay, cool. Thanks. Ball. Usually I hate you. Let's see if I get to hate you here too. Oh, I just need to. Okay. Just need to touch the balls. Okay, probably this is the wrong way too, right? Or I don't know. How can you tell? You literally can't tell what the right way is. Okay, I'm choosing this way first. Okay, give me a strawberry. Are you fucking kidding me? This is the story way again. Like, how the fuck am I supposed... I'm literally choosing... It's a 50-50% chance, and I'm only getting the story way. I haven't seen a single... Okay, now I get the choice again. Okay. Do I go... Okay, let's go down, because down apparently always is the strawberry, right? And feathers are cool. Okay, sometimes they're not cool. Especially if you die for them. Let me inside! No... I almost had it. Come on. Just my toe! Come on, if your toes get stabbed, you don't die for it, okay? Except you're a wham. No way. This is all story. There are no strawberries. It's confirmed. There are no strawberries. Where are my strawberries? As if I just chose the story path as well. Come on. I'm up for a challenge and you're giving me none. Oh, but you need to go. How am I supposed to know that? Now we get another choice, huh? Okay. Now I say the upside is the whatever. Okay, this looks like this is a strawberry, okay? There's no way this is not a strawberry, okay? This is a strawberry. If I've ever saw a strawberry, this is one. But it's easy, it's an easy strawberry. I said it's an easy strawberry. Okay, nice. Now give me the strawberry. Where in the world is my strawberry? Holy crap. Can you? Okay, feather. I don't get it. As if I'm... Okay, whatever. Whatever, we're taking the path that comes to us first, okay? Listen, I was up for the challenge, okay? I would have taken any strawberry that came to my sight. But if the game says... Then what can I do, huh? Except dying all the time, a million times. Okay, this is actually hard. So expect this to be a giga strawberry. Fuck. I almost had it. Oh, as if there was one tiny thing there. Oh, are you kidding me? Stop. Stop dying, Whammon. Okay. Okay. Easy. Easy. Of course, this is all... I don't give a damn. I don't give a damn. Holy shit. Ooh. Hmm. Okay. Down. Down is the strawberry, right? There has to be a strawberry here. Okay, this is actually... This is hard. It's a strawberry. Okay, how am I supposed to... Fuck. Oh, holy crap, this is hard, okay. You know, I would have said now frick the strawberry, but because the game hasn't been giving me any... Holy crap, that was so close! I'm taking the little I get, okay? We can't be picky here, gamers. We can't be that picky with the strawberry. Holy shit, it wasn't a strawberry. Except all of this is just a play for a giga mega strawberry. Then I'll shut the frick up, okay? Then you had me in the very first half there, game. Okay? Damn it. Give me all the juicy feathers you can see. Because I can be free. Okay, we can still make it. We can still make it. We just have to. We just have to be good at the game.
Okay. Oh, nice. Mm-hmm. You had to kill me off there, huh? But luckily, I don't give a damn. The balls. Okay. Listen, the balls have never been a good thing in any game, actually.
Okay, nice. Nice balls.
I know you. Come here. No, seriously, how long hasn't she eaten now?
Oh, hello again.
Of course you're here.
Calling it quits, I see.
No, I fail. It's over.
That's probably for the best. The moat doesn't pull any punches.
Yeah, I get it. I wasn't strong enough to climb your stupid mountain.
You can laugh at me again if you want.
I didn't mean to actually laugh.
Sometimes you gotta know when to throw in the towel.
You'll get over it.
You know what? I had a lot of time to think climbing out of this cave, and I'm already over it.
That part of me was right. I can't do this.
I just go home to my sad life and be miserable forever.
You clearly aren't over it.
Shut up, I know. I don't want to give up. But no matter how hard I try, she sabotages me every step of the way.
A lot of kids came here to climb this mountain only to give up.
It's a shame that you fell. I was starting to think you'd make it. What makes me so special?
I've never met someone so angry at themselves.
Honestly, I thought you'd reach the summit just to spite yourself.
Gee, thanks. This girl you're talking about, it sounds like she's holding you back.
Talk to her. Figure out why she's so scared.
You think she's scared? I guess I never thought of it that way. Stop wasting both of your time and ask her.
What have you to lose?
Wow, such a wise woman.
Okay. Okay, can I do nothing here? Okay, I can't do anything.
As if this level didn't have any strawberries. I didn't saw one. I didn't saw a single one. Are you spadoozling me?
Okay. Okay, she's got the drip now.
Lemon. Yeah.
Okay, the balls. The balls can't stop me. Okay, this has to be a strawberry. This has to be a strawberry, okay? You've seen this tiny gap there? This is a strawberry. Holy crap, there are multiple tiny gaps. If this isn't a strawberry, if this is just a shortcut, I'm gonna cry. It's just a shortcut! Okay, I guess I have to cry now. If I were a crybaby though, which I'm not. Get them shortcuts. There are no strawberry in this level. I'm sorry to tell you guys. I bet some of you expected some sick strawberry first try gameplay here. But I mean, if there aren't any strawberries, then what can I do, huh? Make some strawberries? I'm sure Wyman could make some strawberries. I mean, she can breathe underwater. And defy gravity, apparently. I'm doing it again. How stupid can I be? Okay, let's not be dull. Good. Good. This one has a nice face.
No.
Stop it. Okay. Jump. Jump here. Holy coly. Okay, guess what? I don't even have to move here. Okay, I do have to move here. Okay. I'm jumping so fast. Oh, smooth docking stone. Very well done.
Looking for me? I thought we were done with me.
There was a mistake. I'm sorry.
You think you've got it all figured out?
You think you don't need me? I said I'm sorry. We need to move past this.
You expect me to trust you?
You aren't innocent here either. But I know you're scared. Look, we're at rock bottom. There's no point in fighting.
I can't keep digging.
I could pull us down to the center of the earth.
What would be the point?
Let's climb out of here. Together. Come close to me and I'll make you regret it.
Touch her.
Oh, I touched you, woman. Okay, now she's killing me. Okay, fine. Damn, the music kicks. It's... okay. Like, I don't get it. Whatever. Okay, she's me and she tries to kill me. No, don't... like, doesn't she die as well then? Okay, I mean, this game doesn't make really sense, but it's whatever, you know. Okay, don't do this. Relax here a little bit. Fine. Fine. Nice aim, noob. Try hitting me, actually. What are you doing? This is so goddamn easy. Okay, a laser. Okay, fine. I can have a laser. Ooh, because it's not... because the laser is not gonna get me anyways. Oh! Easy. Hey, yeah! Oh, the wisp! Okay. Okay, cool. Easy. 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 Didn't she just shot the ball? Did I just... oh, man. The amazingness of women. Just... I'll take everything back, women. Oh, shit. Can't even pull off your late... can't even pull off your laser, I said. Easy. Okay. Oh man, this is so close. Holy crap. Look, rapper, no. Why can't you shoot? Okay, but I got it all figured out now. Watch this. Step. I said, watch. No. You asshole! Stop shooting me! Why does she have lasers, okay? Why can't I have lasers? Damn it! But you get the dash there for you! I've got a stupid dash! Damn it! Oh! I thought I died there! I mean... ah, easy. Fuck! Oh! What is this ball? The ball is OP. The goddamn ball. Stop doing the balls. You little shit. No ball. No ball. I'm telling you. The balls are illegal. Never ever do a ball again. Fuck your balls. There we go. No, we ain't dying here. Okay. Two balls. But the thing is, two balls are totally fine. Two balls are totally fine. I mean, watch this. Easy. Two balls, no law. You can shoot as many balls as you like. You won't get the ball master. Easy. Easy ball evasion. Oh shit, have you seen this ball action? Damn. Fuck. You little ball man. Bet you wanted to ball me again, huh? Get. Oh no. She was able to pull off the balls. What's this now? Hey, wait, actually? Watch this. Oh! Oh, shit! Have you seen this skill? Holy shit. Two balls? Who gives a damn? Damn, that was clean. Holy crap. You can remember me for this. For all the eons. Okay, just dodge the balls. You just need to dodge the balls. And you've won. Wow. I was able to miss her. You and your stupid balls. Okay, get the ball. Get another ball. Frick. I'm getting your balls, don't worry about it. Get another ball. That's right. Ball. Easy ball. Okay, now watch this. Oh man, how giga clean. Okay, this is gonna be... ah! Oh, first try it! Easy, the balls. More balls. More balls are trying to stop the Giga Master of balls. The balls can no more hurt me. I have become the ball, in fact. The ball is me. I cannot be painted by balls. Okay. And then I do something like this. Wow. No balls. Holy. No balls for you. Oh. No! Nice. And you're dead. Oh, that's so easy. How do I manage to mess things like these up? Oh. No! You little ball. No. No! Oh! Shit! Oh, damn! Say that again! No balls. Good thing that she stopped doing the balls.
I did you a favor.
Yeah, sure. Yeah.
You are the mad climber.
And you aren't a ball master. Yeah, that's right. None of this would have happened if you had listened to me. Okay. Don't go to the stones. Okay, she's doing the balls again. Fuck the balls. Okay, you know what? Just duck when she does the balls. Oh, it actually works. What? No. Oh, easy. Damn. I hate the balls. But good thing she isn't good at the balls. No. No.
What am I doing, man?
No balls for you. What am I doing? No, this did not touch me. What are you talking about? Okay, I don't want to say anything, but this looks like a first try again. Okay. Clean. Very clean. Don't do the ball. Thank you. Thank you for not doing the ball. Oh, nice. Oh, shit. No. Frick! Okay. But now I know what to do. I know what to do here. No! Easy. Don't touch me. This has to be... Oh no!
Holy crap, you're so close.
Oh, what? Holy shit, what's happening? How am I still alive here?
Woohoo! No, what am I doing? Woohoo! Fuck, man!
Ow! 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 Ah, no! Okay, watch this now. I'm gonna totally destroy her life. I'm totally destroying it right now. Look at this. Holy shit. Dashing in, dashing out, dashing in again, dashing everywhere. Fuck! Oh, yeah, forgot. I need to go there. Clean. No! I didn't want to dash there. It was a misclick. Trust me, gamers. I would not be so stupid as to dash there. I'm getting too good at this already. Holy crap, this is way too clean. I literally feel like a speedrunner right now. Okay.
Damn it!
No! Okay. Holy crap.
Oh, get me out of here, thank you. Feather.
That's right. What do you want to do against this? Look at these skills. Look at these dashing skills.
Fine. You win. I guess you don't need me after all. You want me to go away, I'll try. That's not what I want. I need your help now more than ever. Please. Let's work together. Work together, you're joking, right? It's okay to be scared.
Where did she get the scratches from? Did I punch her or what? She turned into music. Great. Oh, our first level up. 8 episodes or so into the game. And now we got the level up. Great. Oh. 2 dashes? You want me to play on easy mode? Okay, fine. Okay, actually, this is just gonna be more difficult. Because now there are gonna be mechanics. Holy crap. Okay, we got another ball. Oh. She turned herself into a ball for me. Wow.
How did we do that? If we can climb like that, maybe we can still reach the summit.
You still want to climb the mountain? Why would we go
back up there?
It's good to see you two playing nice.
Hey, thanks for talking some sense into me earlier.
Don't mention it. I'm glad I can still be useful every now and then.
Whammon! Wow, he jumped all the way down. Whammon, you okay?
I ran down to help, but it looks like you're doing fine.
Thanks, dude. Honestly, maybe that was that what I needed.
Is this the part of you that you were talking about?
She's like an adorable goth whammon. You were right, Dio. I shouldn't be afraid of it. If her and I work together, I think we can still finish the clamp.
That's so rad. Wait, no. I didn't agree to this.
You said we'd talk about things first.
You're right. I understand that you're scared. We both know that this is something we want to do.
We have to try one last time.
Well, what was that?
Yeah, you've got this.
I don't know. We were so close and then we failed. The man
tore us apart.
Yeah, that happened.
But I have to believe we can put that behind us. I have to believe we're capable of this.
It's not a bad idea. It'll still be difficult, mind you. But I'm amazed you got as far as you did.
Butting heads like you were.
I reckon you can make it if you were cooperative.
Okay, I'll try.
Can I help?
Okay, Tio, now you're just simping. You've already done so much for me.
Let me hold your back at least.
No, he's turning into a giga simp. Good idea. This won't take long.
Damn,